and you bring people together by telling the pharmaceutical industry they're not going to charge us 10 times more.
Affirmatively, you are for Medicare for all.
Mayor Warren and Mayor Buttigieg, you were both invoked. I want you each to respond.
And that you wanted to turn the channel and watch cartoons. It is easy to go after Washington because that's a popular thing to do. It is much harder, as I see Senator Shaheen in the front row.
Heard this conversation on this debate stage from these people. Now,
bodies, then it's going to mean we can't simply rely on African Americans and people, any other people of color, for buying homes.
Pharmaceutical industry coming from Wall Street. Not take money from Wall Street, but stand up to the drug companies in Wall Street.